What is business analytics and why it is started being considered as the critical need of modern decision making? The answer to this question is straightforward. Learning from past experiences and infers them for future decision making. My name is Dr. Sachin Sharma and I am professor of business analytics. A prerequisite course for business analytics is the course Computer Applications for Business. This course is designed with the objective of providing to the students the essential skill set related to fundamental mathematics and hands-on skills, which are primary building blocks for business analytics. The computer applications which are related with business includes MS Office and its various components. The most essential component include MS Word, MS PowerPoint, and MS Excel. The course also covers MS Access and MS Outlook to a certain extent. Apart from these fundamental components of MS Office, we shall also be discussing Power BI, Introduction to R, Tableau, and SPSS. The course also gives a brief introduction to Google Forms and Google Sheets. We shall also be discussing Google App Scripts for automatic emailing from the spreadsheet, wherein emailing is done on a specific date and time, known as time trigger, or based upon events like opening and closing of sheet, known as event-based triggers. The course also gives the student some brief outline of computer network architecture, particularly of the current internet. The course also introduces to the student the basis of web application development using HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and PHP. The course also outlines to develop a professional website using WordPress. At the end of this course, you will be knowing Microsoft Word and Excel at the expert level, uses of Google Forms and App Scripts to model organizations' workflow, mathematical basis of statistics and its extension in machine learning models, creating simple and impressive websites using HTML, CSS, and WordPress. One thing I would like to add here is that we shall be discussing everything from level zero. We expect no prior knowledge from the students. However, we expect strong dedication and commitment from the students. Wishing you all the best. Thank you.